hold on 1/60th of a minute. That doesn't seem right. Oink, there it is.
Thank you.